Assalamualaikum students, there is a last topic that we used to finish, name as choke, in chapter number 16. First of all, the definition that is written as choke is a coil which consists of thick copper wire wound closely in a large number of turns over a soft iron laminated course. Like as you think that a solenoid that is a wounded wire or something else. The choke is a coil which consists of, this is a coil basically, thick copper wire wounded closely in a large number of turns over a soft iron laminated course. When we put choke in an AC circuit, there are a lot of uses of choke. But as we are discussing AC circuits, alternating current and all that. So in AC circuits and in alternating current circuits, this makes inductance very large and resistance very small. Value of inductance will be increased and the value of resistance will be decreased. Because of these two conditions, it consumes very small power. It uses very small power. So we will use it into the AC circuits to limit the current, to waste less energy as compared to resistance. We will not put resistance in the circuit. We will put choke, because to limit the current and to have a less wastage of energy. So in choke, in chapter number 16, you will got to know the choke is basically a coil of a copper wire wound closely in large number of turns over a soft iron laminated course. It basically done inductance very large and resistance very small. It consists of very small power, and basically we use in AC circuits to have less wastage. Thank you so much.